Maybe it's got something to do with Valentine's Day. Tomorrow. I'm going to go back in with a little bit of yellow. Get a little of that vibrancy back in the yellow. Get it really nice and yellow in there. My yellow's going over my reds, and I'm getting a nice, nice orange coming through on that. I'll come back in on this white again, get that to pop out. I don't know if anybody's noticed, but it's kind of a hint of a dove right there. Subject to interpretation. Oop, we need a little more yellow in there. Okie dokie. Let's go back in with a little bit of white. Get that back, the whites back in there. I don't want to put too much yellow onto him and turn him real orangey, because then he'll blend right in with the background. You won't see him. I want him to stand out a little bit. Okay, I think this piece is done. Hope you've enjoyed. Let me give you a little bit of a close-up, or better, field of view. It's gonna get a little bumpy. So, hang on a second while I